Hello, everyone, and welcome back. Dante here, playing Firewatch. Is literally back at the exact same point. Totally hear something, though. So either it's in there, or I'm about to run into it.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Shouldn't I be heading there and just be like, ah, who cares whatever happened here? Like, north. Emergency tram. Right up there, dude. So I'm gonna have to... I'm over here. I'm gonna have to circle back around there. Ah, this is supposed to go through. Huh, weird. I guess we'll just figure it out, right? That's the one thing I don't want to miss. Sorry, I just keep feeling like it's gonna break. So it's gonna be like right, it's gonna be in one of those like areas right over there. Well, might as well hurry over there, like I said. I think it was the last video. Like, yep, still following the receiver.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Yeah, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and... Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. And that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry.
Awesome.
But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry,
hey.
My wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin. He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You
I do anything with that? Let's report draft.
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site.
Let's keep all of these.
He wrote down everything he did to us. Everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
Is this important? No, cool, I'll just toss it over there. My family has a stove like this, actually. We totally do. Propane stove. Gonna keep that. I bet I'm gonna get stuck here and have to live in this bunker.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands.
Oh, he stole the stereo.
This boombox looks familiar.
From the girls.
Yeah. He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
Clean up. Oh, jeez. Oh, can I have to pick up all of these? I'm just gonna keep them. I don't need that. Come on.
He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing. Fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember.
Oh, hey!
You're not?
I don't know.
North. Save. I'm gonna try to go. Yeah. See, I'm hoping this is just break over into it, but I'm gonna need to go around like that. Yeah, because I really don't want to get burned up by this thing. Nope, looks like the only way I can get down is the way I came in. I still feel like something's gonna happen to me. I'm gonna head up there and gonna get whacked or something. Now I gotta look at the map, see where I am. Yeah, see, it'll be best to go up that way. Actually, no, I don't think it will. I think it'd be best just go around. Yeah, we'll go down. And around, I think. He totally had like a bunker. Like, that was a pretty good place to. I mean, I'm sure it sucked, but 3 years. Excuse me. That's a little awkward. 3 years to live out here. Like, he had to be stealing supplies and all sorts of stuff. Oh, it's getting a little. That's a long climb. I can't help but feel like something's just gonna happen. That's the thing, is I just... Nope, don't move. Okay, straight through and then up. That's where we are headed. Let's just run over there, jog over there.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. Wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Lima, I think it was an accident. I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Yes, you're
Ned
correct.
Wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
Nope. You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did.
A little bit.
And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
D.
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on.
I'm going to be stuck here.
Hey. No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back.
No, they're not.
I think I'm gonna go with them.
Yeah, you should, but...
D, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about something? I don't know.
Henry, you're tired.
I'm not
There's
going back there.
Big going on. They'll come back
not.
For you.
No. Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
No.
If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
And then just head up. Yep, so. Looks like I'm going to get stuck in this forest. 100% I'm going to get stuck in this forest and die. I feel like that's the way it's going to end. And I'm... Are we back? Nope. Are we back? For real this time? Save. Sorry, my game just kind of exited out there for a little bit. Cool. Just kind of head up this way. This doesn't look right. Nope. There's totally something out there. I can hear it. No. I think that was me walking through bushes. I never know what to think when it's doing that. Like, I really don't. It starts playing music and I'm like, why? Why are you playing music? Should I be scared? Like, it's not like this is scary music. Nope, just hop down that. Cool. You know, but... I mean, I guess it's, to make... I don't know, the game just kind of seems like it's progressing. So, I mean, walking through this is kind of boring. Cash drop, cash drop, cash drop. Okay. This one, we're almost there. I think all of this is just kind of building up suspense, making you actually like, because you have to climb. Kind of around, you know? You have to climb from like one side of the map almost to the other, so. Still headed north, so. Yeah, it just continuously got smokier and smokier. Okay, here instead I go up that way. Wow. There's the tram.
Spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Oh, this is totally super rickety. I'm totally gonna fall down there and die. Yep. Here we go. Oh, really? This is gonna cut out there? That's cool. Do I get out? Roll credits? Like, what happens? Gonna die up here. I'm like 80% sure. There's her outhouse. This is kind of cool. This was. Whoa! Wait! I'm here! Sorry, I really just don't want to miss that. What's. Am I supposed to be looking at something specific? I'll put that back. Or just throw that on the floor, that works too. Ha! Cool.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
See, they're not coming back.
I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah.
Yep, this is gonna be where the game dies.
Hey, that's a man's pickup you're talking about.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
It's not.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
That's fine.
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
Hmm. No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Well...
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
Sure.
All right. Sure.
End it the way we started it. Yeah.
Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
It's kind of sad.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
Yeah, a little bit. That one.
I gotta move on. I don't expect you to know what that's like, but I have to find some way to move on.
Okay.
Something to do.
What if you can't?
Then I'll just go crazy.
That's why God invented booze, I guess.
That's horrible.
I'm kidding. Mm. I gotta move on. Somehow.
I hope you do.
There's the helicopter.
Where?
I'll land you back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Thanks, Delilah. I appreciate it.
I mean it, Henry. Good luck.
Thanks.
Bye, Hank.
There it is. Can I not run? I gotta walk this part? Yep, gotta walk this part. I'm trying to run. It's not working. Oh, there we go. Wow, buddy. How are you doing? That's all I get to see. Nice. That's pretty cool of a game. I mean, didn't go anywhere. Nothing really happened.
Something told me.
I mean, it was an interesting game, though. I mean, can't remember if I paid $20 for this game. I feel like that would be too much. I can't remember what I paid for it. I think it was like $15.
But I'm glad I was able to finish that. What is
something deep down in my soul should cry, girl. When I saw you and that girl walking down.
Ooh. Oh, are those my pictures? Yeah, they are.
Then to see you walk away from me, child.
I mean, I think that game was worth playing, but at the same time, like, it wasn't an amazing game. I enjoyed it. I'm probably never gonna play it again. Especially since I recorded it, I have no reason to replay it. That game is completely a game that's built for... Oh yeah, that's me! This game was 100% a game for... this blank photo? 100% a game that was just completely story-based. Like, it's not worth
revealed the tears that was on my
playing
face,
again.
Yeah.
The story, I don't think the story will change. It'll probably go one way. So that's the boy. And that's him. He said he has three photos. It's him and his son. Sad. It was pretty sad. the way it ended and stuff. Huh. Let's see if there's any special features. Play the game with commentary by the team. Huh? Camera roll upload. Upload and share your photos. Get them developed. Wow. Gives you credits. Yeah, so that was Firewatch. If you guys like this series or want us, if you guys have anything, if you guys like this, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. If you guys have any comments, leave it in the box below. And make sure to recommend us more games and stuff like that. You know, we're willing to play anything you guys want. That's why we make videos, is so for you guys to enjoy them. So make sure to let us know of what you guys want us to play. And we'll make sure that we get to it. It might be a little inconsistent sometimes when going up, which we're trying to fix, but you know, we'll get around to it. And again, we'll see you guys next time. Bye.